grips are such a personal thing, but after a few weeks with the Ergon GA3s, I decided to go back to my P&W Loams on the Stump Jumper, really for no other reason than they're turquoise, and I like the way that they look on the bike. So, yeah.